Clemson, SC. Clemson is losing one of its highly regarded defensive line prospects in freshman tackle Josh Belk, who is transferring after just 4 months. Belk was an early enrollee who came to school in January and took part in spring practice. But Tigers coach Dabo Swinney says circumstances in Belk's life had changed, leading up to his decision to leave. Swinney says he was disappointed that Belk, a 6'3", 309-pound tackle from Fort Lawn, South Carolina, was leaving but understood his choice and wished him well. Belk said on Twitter that Clemson granted him a release. He had nothing but praise for the school and his time there, but says leaving is the best decision for my family and I. Belk was ranked as the 96th best college prospect by ESPN coming out of Louisville High. More app college football, www.collegefootball.app.org and https://twitter.com/app_top25. Copyright 2018 The Associated Press. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten, or redistributed.